God, you guys. Welcome to a very sweaty day in Seoul, and we're finally going to a baseball game. Koreans love baseball, and I'm so excited to be going to a real baseball game. I've never been to a baseball game before. It's chaos. Adam's just buying the tickets over there. And you can hear the hype, you can hear the people getting fucking jacked up. There's stuff you can buy, like street food, lots of stuff, pancakes, squid. I was thinking about buying some of this stuff before we go in. However, I saw someone holding a beer cup with a plate of chicken on top of it, and I thought, okay, you know, I want to try one of them. Yeah, it's not even that hot today, but it's 89% humidity. Like, it's just really, really humid, but, like, it makes it more exciting because everyone's sweaty and excited. I hope you can hear that. Oh, I'm so excited! See, we're late because it's meant to start at 6:30, but that might be just when you're allowed in the gate because I really wanted to be there for the national anthem. So we're going to get the $13 tickets. There's $7 tickets, which I think are like right at the top. And then $13 tickets are, I think, like halfway down. And then you can get $20 tickets, which is like right by the ring, but that's a little too expensive. So I think we're gonna get the right tickets. Either way, I'm just excited to be here. I don't really care where I sit. Okay, I can see him picking out on the map where we're gonna sit. Oh my God, guys! Tickets acquired. Oh yay! Oh wait, let me see them. Oh cool! Cool!
Okay.
Did you get the $13 ones?
No, I got the 16,001 ones. Okay. So $17-ish. We're in red zone.
Yeah, red zone.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's cool.
Alright, let's do it. Hi team.
Right, you want a snack?
Hi team. Well, there's all of the like squid and
these
like
guys,
dried
yeah.
stuff. Or we just wait to get the chicken on the beer.
We can go find our seat and we can run around and get stuff.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. I just explained how much I want to have the beer and chicken ensemble thing.
I have no idea where our seats are. 149, 150, I'm guessing. Maybe 10.
Surely
we'll probably
there's
be
a guy that can tell us.
You sure you don't want something from here? I can get you a stick or something down here.
Let's try something we can share.
Here.
Yeah. We'll get something. A skewer, maybe a... Oh, okay, yeah, I see the skewers. Chicken barbecue. Like a little kid right now. Yeah! It's so exciting. They were a little bit of, they basically cost the same as the ticket to get in, but that's okay.
Yeah, they did.
They look really good. Look at them. Look at them.
They're inside baseball hats.
Look,
he's a baseball hat.
That's so cute.
Come along now.
So Adam got the spicy chicken, and I got the cheesy chicken, mayonnaise chicken.
Yeah.
This is so good. This is like a big part of why I was excited to come here, was to get that bowl of chicken with the beer. And it's like a pretty big cup of beer too.
It is a big cup. I think it's probably 500 mils.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I'd say. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah.
Well. Oh, guys, the energy. The energy. Oh my God, this is gonna be great. Adam's just getting two more beers, more supplies for the evening to carry in there with us. They've got little general stores all around the outside, so you can buy all the snacks and stuff. And we got Budweiser! Budweiser!
Oh, Thank you.
with the famous players. I'm sweating like a pig. 5-4. Oh, shit. He's gonna be in it. Oh, here we
go. Oh, he's on this side. That's so cute. Okay.
Mustn't be. never boo.
We just heard a little bit of boo. Go to hell.
Sure. Be nice.
No, I booing is not right.
No. Never boo. Doesn't matter who they are, never boo.
I thought they were booing.
They were booing.
They were.
Yeah.
I take it back. They are not as cute as I thought.
No. They are. They are.
Next to very cute.
Cute.
They're
the
cute.
Cute.
I don't really know. I think it's halftime. Halftime? I don't know what it's called in baseball.
Very,
I don't know what I'm talking about.
Something's happening.
Something. Oh. Alright, we're back. Oh, big boo. Did you guys hear the boo? Big boo.
I don't know what's going on.
Why are we booing? Alright, we're back to dancing. We're back to dancing again, so everything must be fine. Adam's making sure he gets the most important content.
I can just put that on the screen.
You see the girls?
Korean bottoms.
They are very, very cute. Very cute. Not gonna lie, I thought I'd see more mascots. More mascots. There's one mascot and he dances on stage with the girls. There's a little and then he leaves. I thought there'd be more mascot action.
I've decided I think my future job is going to be the mascot for the Bears.
For the Bears of Korea.
On stage with the Korean cheer.
Okay. Used to give it
really close.
Home run! Home run!
No.
Oh.
No, home run, he goes home. He's done.
He's done.
Bears win!
Look at them all, they're all coming out.
So, yeah, I don't quite know. Maybe it's like first.
They're all lining up.
I don't know how to play baseball. I thought they were going to get through the 12 rounds. Maybe it's just when they get to a certain point, which I think is 14 now.
Baseball game anywhere in Korea. Now they're saying, get out.
Go Bears! Yeah!
I don't think we said the opposition team was the Giants. They're sponsored by Pringles.
We won!
Oh, he's having a speech. Damn, I better finish my drink. Caspian. Cheers. Thanks for watching. We're gonna figure out the train system now and how to get home. That guy meant business. Watching.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye. Kamsahamnida.